this is my first time I'm working with this software. So, well, I'm learning this. We're playing flashlights. We're gonna be rocking a Vic tonight, because, well, that's just what I decided to do. Alright. So we're up for calls. I just realized I forgot some to grab stuff in the trunk before I even start. Fast, just because. We'll get our shotgun. Alright. I see that vehicle set up. Alright. So, with our MDT up and running, hold on, I want to change one thing. That's better, so I actually hear, hey, we have two drunk people already. Oh well. Hold on. Keep getting stupid pop-ups at the worst stupid times. It's so annoying. Right, I'm going through all this stuff. For another stupid pop-up. Hold on. So we're going to first move a gun. Alright, he's running. Taser! Taser worked. You run again, if you try something, you're getting tased again. Alright, he's cooperating for once. Alright. So we're gonna get him back to our car. Oh, shut my door. Alright. Let's search him. Oh, there's the firearm. BAC is fine. Alright. Oh, wrong button. ID Nelson Snyder. Alright. Nelson Snyder. No 1099s, no wants. Alright. Well. Alrighty, buddy. Come on. Get rid of that menu. Alright, and we're back to 8. Whenever I play this game, I always rock a a guy who always looks like a sheriff. Oh boy. special with 10-7. I'm gonna be out with a possible truck person. Excuse me, sir. Wait here. Gonna need to see your alcohol content. And you're illegally. Oh, great. Alright, well, you're being cuffed. I'm just gonna bring it closer to the car. Search you and see if we have anything bad. No, honest ID. Alright, I'm just gonna need your ID. Blake Miles. Alright, Mr. Miles, I'll be right back with you. Blake, oh, well. What's wrong? Miles. And he's good. No 1099s. Alright. I forgot I was in passenger seat. Well, considering you're right here, I'll just bring you in. I'll wait for this dude. In the car. Just make sure we won 10:15 to route back to station. Dispatcher should be back today. Available. Still coughing. Yeah, I picked up someone with expired insurance. I'm not responding to that one. Suspended Ridge. Just make sure we did some of it. Some time. Alright, guess we're doing it here. Just make sure we have a 1011 with a white Crown Vic. License plate C3939F. People are stupid. Make a contact. Hello, I am Sheriff Deputy McLovin. Need to pull you over today. Well, you guys have have some expired things. License registration. Crystal Bryant. Alright. I'll be right back with you, ma'am. Alright. We're in here. We're gonna search everything. Crystal Bryan. Oh, that's the warrant. License plate C39-39F. Suspended registration, expired insurance. Yep, alright. I kinda wish it said when the registration was suspended. Alright, so I'm gonna do an alcohol test on you too. Make sure you're not under the influence. Alright, traffic ticket. We are gonna get you for your registration.